You know, CD technology back when Off the Wall and Thriller and some of those records came out was still a very new technology. And, you know, any technology gets better and better and better. And it's just a totally different, it's like hearing the songs for the first time. You actually hear things in the song that you've never heard before. They were always there, but because the technology was new, people didn't know how to actually put it on CD and do it the right way. So it's a pretty amazing process.
The two CD set includes a 52-page booklet complete with sketches, photos of Michael and friends, testimonials from those friends, and a listing of Jackson's various achievements. Before there was even a video shot for the song Scream, there was a trailer shot for the album, a multi-million dollar trailer of epic proportions, simply to announce the arrival of the new release.
In Budapest, Hungary, we had thousands of soldiers from different regions in the world, and we staged and choreographed along with Michael, the soldiers, as well as, you know, his bits and
flag men, everything. We had flag men, rifles, and you name it, we choreographed it.
What was the message you were trying to put forth?
Power, and he's back.
Power and unity.
Power, and he's back with a vengeance.
Back with a vengeance indeed. Michael Jackson, along with his label Epic Records, is launching a full-scale marketing assault. And so far, it's working. The first single, Scream, had the highest debut ever in the history of the Billboard singles charts, entering at number 5. It also includes Childhood from the movie Free Willy 2. You've seen my... We're here on the Universal lot inside one of the many sets from Michael Jackson's video Scream. Pre-production of the video began in mid-April, and by mid-May, they'd accomplished at least 9 days, nights, late nights, and sometimes early mornings of shooting. The end result is a space-age fantasy featuring Michael Jackson and his sister Janet Jackson. This is Scream. There you have it, the video for Scream from Michael Jackson's album History, Past, Present, and Future, Book 1. And that is just the beginning. Michael Jackson will be making history over the next 2 years. You can expect more videos, a history magazine, and possibly even a world tour. And of course, we'll be there. From Universal Studios, I'm Allison Stewart for MTV News. Stop the pressure on your breath.